Little Red Riding Hood lived in a wood with her mother. One day, Little Red Riding Hood went to visit her granny. She had a nice cake in her basket. On her way, Little Red Riding Hood met a wolf. "Hello," said the wolf. "Where are you going?" "I'm going to see my grandmother. She lives in a house behind those trees," she replied. The wolf ran to Granny's house using a shortcut and ate Granny up. He got into Granny's bed. A little later, Little Red Riding Hood reached the house. As soon as the girl realized the situation, she started screaming for help. A woodcutter was in the wood. He heard a loud scream and ran to the house. A woodcutter hit the wolf over the head. The wolf opened his mouth wide and Granny came out. The wolf ran away and Little Red Riding Hood never saw the wolf again. Moral of the story is, never ever talk to strangers.